can't wriggle out now I got my hooks on you.
No, tell him. No, tell him, mister.
Tell him? Oh, you mean his bloomin' majesty. What's the game anyhow? What are you sneaking away for? Been stealing a bit, I suppose?
No, no steal.
Bloody liar. But tell me, what's up? There's something funny going on. I smelled it in the air first thing I got up this morning. You blacks are up to some devilment. This palace of his is like a bleeding tomb. Where's all the hands? Oh, you won't you? I'll show you what's what.
I tell me, sir. You know him. Then go. I'll go.
Run away? To the hills?
Yes, mister. He's in prison, father. He sleeps after eat. Then they go. I'll go. The old woman, he left only. Now, me go to.
Bloody well, what's in the air when they runs off to the hills? A tom-tom will be thumping out there blooming soon. And I'm bloody glad of it for one. Serve him right. Putting on airs. The stinking nigger. His Majesty. God blimey. I only hope some there when they takes him out to shoot him. He's still here all right, ain't he?
Him sleep.
Well, he's bound to find out soon as he wakes up. He's cunning enough to know when his time's come. Stop or I shoot! Pop off then if you like, you black cow. Nothing funny today.
Funny? No, I ain't perceived nothing of the kind.
Then you ain't so foxy as I thought you was. Where's all your court? The generals and cabinet ministers and all?
Where they mostly runs to minute I close my eyes. Drinking rum and talking big down in the town. How come you don't know that? Ain't you sousing with them most every day?
That's part of the day's work. I got I ain't all in my business.
Your business?
God blimey. You was glad enough for me to take in on it when you landed here first. You didn't have no high and mighty airs in them days.
Talk polite, white man. Talk polite. You hear? I's boss here now. Is you forgetting?
Oh, no, I'm meant old top.
I accepts your apology. business in raking up old times. What I was then is one thing. What I is now is another. You didn't let me in on your crooked work out of no kind feeling that time. I done the dirty work for you. And most of the brain work, too, for that matter. I was worth money to you. That's the reason.
Well, blimey. I give you your start, didn't I? When no one else would. I wasn't afraid to hire you like the rest was. Kind of the story about your break in jail back in the States.
No, you didn't have no excuse to look down on me for that. You've been in jail yourself more than once.
It's a lie. Go on. Who told you that fairy tale?
There's some things I ain't got to be told. I can see it in folks' eyes. Sure, give me a start. It didn't take long from that time to get these fool woods niggas right where I wanted them. From stowaway to emperor in 2 years. Ha! That's going some.
And I'll bet you got your pile of money hid safe someplace.
I sure have. And it's in a foreign bank where no person can get to it but me. No matter what come. You didn't suppose I was holding down this emperor job for the glory in it, did you? Oh, sure. The fuss and the glory part of it, that's only to turn the heads of the low-flung bush niggas that's here. They wants to beat circus show for their money. I gives it to them and I gets the money. The long green. That's me every time. But you ain't got no big kick against me, Smithers. I's paid you back all you done for me many times. And I protected you and winked at all the crooked trading you've been doing right out in raw day. Sure I has. And me making laws to stop it at the same time.
Well, made in no harm. You've been grabbing right and left yourself, ain't you? Look at the taxes you put on them. Blimey, you squeezed them dry.
No, they ain't all dry yet. I'm still here, ain't I?
They're dry right now, you'll find out. And as for me breaking laws, you broke them all yourself just as fast as you made them.
Ain't I the emperor? The laws don't go for him. You hear what I tells you, Smithers? There's little stealing like you does. And there's big stealing like I does. For the little stealing that gets you in jail soon or late. But for the big stealing that makes you emperor and that puts you in the hall of fame when you croak. If there's one thing I learns in the 10 years in the Pullman cars listening to the white quality talk, it's that same fact. Gets a chance to use it, I winds up emperor in 2 years.
Yes, you turned a bleeding trick, all right. Blimey, I've never seen a bloke as had the blooming luck as you has.
Luck? What you mean, luck?
I suppose you'll say is that swank about the silver bullet ain't luck. And that was what first got the fool blacks on your side the time of the revolution, wasn't it?
Silver bullet sure was luck, but I makes that luck, yeah? I loads the dice, yes, sir. When that murdering nigger old lamb hired to kill me take aim 10 feet away and his gun misses fire, and I shoots him dead. What you hear me say?
You said you got a charm. Says no lead bullet would kill you. You were so strong, only a silver bullet could kill you, you told them. Blimey, wasn't that sweet for you? And plain fat-headed luck.
I've got brains! And I uses them quick. That ain't luck!
You know, they wasn't hardly liable to get no silver bullets. And it was lucky, didn't it, you that time?
There, all them fool bush niggers was. Kneeling down and bumping their heads on the ground like I was a miracle out the Bible. Oh, Lord! From that time on, I has them all eaten out of my hand. I cracks that whip and they jump through. Yankee Bluff done it.
Ain't a man's talking big what make him big. Long as he makes folks believe it. So I talks large when I ain't got nothing to back it up, but I ain't talking wild just the same. I knows I can fool him. I knows it. And that's backing enough of my game. And I got to learn their lingo and teach them some of the English before I can talk to them. Ain't that work? You ain't never learned every word of Smithers in the 10 years you've been here. So you knows it's money in your pocket trading with them if you does. You's too shiftless to take the trouble.
Never mind about me. What's this I've heard about you really having a silver bullet molded for yourself?
It's playing out my bluff. I has the silver bullet molded, and I tells him, when the time comes, I kills myself with it. I tells them that, because I'm the only man in the world big enough to get me. There's no use there trying. Down and bumps their head. I does that so as I can take a walk in peace without no jealous nigger gunning at me from behind the trees.
Then you had it made. Honest.
Sure, dear. Yeah, she be. 5 lead. And this. Still a baby at the last. Oh, don't she shine pretty?
Let me see.
Keep your hands where they belong, white man.
Oh, God, bloody, you think I'm a fleet thief, you boy?
No, tain't that. I knows you scared to steal from me. Only, I ain't allowing nobody to touch this baby. Oh, she's my rabbit's foot.
A bleeding charm, what? Well, you need all the bloody charms you has before long, say, help me.
Oh, that's good for 6 months yet before they get sick of my game. Then, when I sees trouble coming, I makes my getaway.
Have you got it all planned, ain't you?
I ain't no fool. I knows this emperor's time is short. Why, I make hay when the sun shines. Was you thinking I was aiming to hold down this job for life? No, sir. What good is getting money if you stays back in this raggedy country? I wants action when I spends. And when I see these niggas getting up their nerve to turn me out, and I's got all the money in sight, I resigns on the spot and I beats it quick.
Where to?
None of your business.
Not back to the bloody States, I lay my oath.
Why don't I? Oh, you mean kind of that story about me breaking from jail back then? You ain't insinuating I was a liar, is you?
Oh, no, God struck me. I was only thinking of the bloody lies you told the blacks here about killing white men in the States.
How come these lies?
Well, you'd have been in jail if you had, wouldn't you, then? And from what I've heard, it ain't healthy for a black to kill a white man in the States. They burns him in oil, don't they?
Oh, you mean lynching scared me? I tell you, Smithers, maybe I does kill one white man back there. Maybe I does. Maybe I kills another right here before long if he don't look out.
I was only spoofing you. Can't you take a joke? And you was just saying you'd never been in jail.
Well, maybe I goes to jail there for getting in an argument with razors over a crap game. Maybe I gets 20 years when that colored man died. Maybe I gets in another argument with the prison guard was overseer over us when we were working the road. Maybe he hits me with a whip and I splits his head with a shovel and runs away and files the chain off my leg and gets away safe. Maybe I does all that and maybe I don't. It's a story I tells you. So as you knows, I's the kind of man that if you ever repeats one word of it, I ends your stealing on this year mighty damn quick.
You think I pitch on you? Not me. Ain't I always been your friend?
Oh, show you had. And you better be.
And just to show you I'm your friend, I'll tell you that bit of news I was going to.
Go ahead, shoot the piece. Must be bad news from the happy way you look.
Maybe it's getting time for you to resign. With that blooming silver bullet. What?
What's that you say? Talk plain.
Ain't noticed any of the guards or servants about the place today, I haven't.
They're having the garden sleeping under the trees. When I sleeps, they sneaks asleep too, and I pretends I never suspicions it. All I got to do is ring the bell, and they come flying, making a bluff they was working all the time.
Ring the bell now, and you'll bloody well see what I means.
Sure. I rings.
The bloody ship is sinking, and the bleeding rats have slung their hooks.
Raise my hand this once. Man can't take the pot on a bobtail flush all the time. Was I saying I'd sit in 6 months more? I's changed my mind. Cashes in. And I resign the job of emperor right this minute.
I mean, you're a cool bird and no mistake.
No use in fussy
then when I knows the game's up, I kisses it goodbye with no long waits.
They all run off to the hills.
Yes, every bleeding man, Jack of them.
This revolution is at the post, and the emperor better get his feet smoking up the trail.
Going out to look for your horse? You won't find any. They steals the horses first thing. Mine was gone when I went for them this morning. That's what first give me a suspicion of what was up.
Well, and I hoops it. Feet, do your duty. Sundown at 6:30 or thereabouts. I got plenty of time to make it easy.
Don't be so bloomin' sure of it. It'll be after you, hot and heavy. Old Lem is at the bottom of this business, and he hates you like hell. He'd rather do for you than eat his dinner, he would.
That fool, no count nigger. Does you think I'm scared of him? I stand him on his thick head more than once before this. And I does it again if he comes in my way. And this time, I leave him a dead nigger for sure.
You have to cut through the big forest. And these blacks here can snip and follow a trail in the dark like hounds. You have to hustle to get through that forest in 12 hours. Even if you knew all the blooming trials like a night.
Look here, white man! Don't you think I'm a natural bone fool? Give me a credit for having some sense. For Lord's sakes, don't you suppose I've looked ahead and made sure of all the chances? I've gone out in that big forest pretending to hunt so many times that I knows it high and low like a book. I could go through on them trails with my eyes shut. These ignorant bush niggas, they ain't got brains enough to know their own names, even catch Brutus Jones. I specs not on your life. Why, man, the white men went after me with bloodhounds where I come from, and I just laughs at them. It's a shame to fool these black trash round here. They so easy. You watch me, man. I'll make them look sick, I will. I'll cross the plain to the edge of the forest by time dark comes. Once in the woods in the night, they got a swell chance of finding this baby. Dawn, tomorrow, I'll be out at the other side and on the coast where the French gunboat be staying. She picks me up, takes me to Martinique where she go there, and there I is safe with a big bankroll in my jeans. It is as easy as rolling off a log.
Supposing something happens wrong, and they do nab you.
They don't. That's the answer.
But just for argument's sake, what you do?
I've got 5 lead bullets in this gun. Good enough for common bush niggas. And after that, I got the silver bullet. Left to cheat him out of getting me.
I was forgetting that silver bullet. You'll bump yourself off in style, won't you?
You can bet your whole roll on one thing, white man. This baby plays out his string to the end, and when he quits, he quits with a bang the way he ought. Silver bullet ain't none too good for him when he go, and that's a fact. Shut up. What is that talking about? Ain't come to that yet, and I never will. Not with trash niggas like these yet. Silver bullet bring me luck anyway. I can out
guess, outrun, outfight, and outplay the whole lot of them all over the board any time of day or night. You watch, man.
What's that drum beating for?
For you. That means the bleeding ceremony has started. I've heard it before and I knows.
Ceremony? What? Ceremony?
The blacks is held in a bloody meeting. Having a war dance. Getting their courage worked up before they start after you.
Let them. They'll sure need it.
Either they're out and they're even religious service. Making no end of devil spells and charms to help them against your silver bullet. Blimey. But they're balmy as hell.
Takes more than that to scare this chicken.
Tonight, when it's pitch black in the forest, they'll have their pet devils and ghosts hounding after you. You'll find your bloody hair will be standing on end before tomorrow morning. It's a bleeding queer place, that stinking forest, even in the daylight. You don't know what might happen in there. It's that rotten still. Always sends the cold shivers down my back the minute I gets in it.
I ain't no chicken liver like you is. Trees and me. We's friends. And there's a full moon coming to bring me light. Let them poor niggas make all the fool spells they's a mind to. That's your spec. I'm silly enough to believe in ghosts and haints. All that old woman's talking all go along, why, man, you ain't talking to me. Doesn't you know they's got to do with a man was a member in good standing
of the Baptist Church. Sure I was that when I was porter on the Pullmans. Before I gets into my little trouble, let them try their heathen tricks. The Baptist Church done protected me and land them all in hell.
And I've got little silver bullet of my own, don't forget.
Have you ever given much aid to your Baptist Church since you've been down here? I've heard myself you turned your coat and was taken up with their blasted witch doctors, or whatever the hell you calls a swarm.
I pretend to. So, I pretend that's part of my game from the first. If I find out them niggas believe that black is white, then I'll yell it louder than their loudest. I don't get nothing doing missionary work for the Baptist Church. I'm after the coin. So I put my Jesus on the shelf for the time being. I ain't got time to waste on no more fool talk with you. I'm flying away from here this second.
So long, white man. See you in jail sometime, man.
Not me, you won't. Well, I wouldn't be in your bloody boots for no blooming money. But here's wishing you luck just the same.
You're the brightest man ever I see. I tell you, I'm safe if I was in New York City.
It takes them niggas from now to dark to get up to nerve to start something.
By that time, I've got a head start they never catch up with.
Jim, oh, God, standing ghosts you meet up with.
If that ghost got money, I'll tell him never hate you less than he wants to lose it.
God, Think you're taking their luggage with you?
I traveled light when I wants to move fast. I got tin grub buried on the edge of the forest. Now!
Say, I don't look ahead and use my brains. I will all that's left in the palace to you. Better grab all you can sneak away with before they get you.
Whatever, thanks tell you. Say, look here. You ain't going up that way, are you? Don't you think I slink out the back door like a common nigger? I'm Emperor yet, ain't I? The Emperor Jones leads the way he comes, and that black trash don't dare stop him. Not yet, leastways.
Listen to that roll call, will you? Must be a mighty big drum to carry that far.
Well, if there ain't no whole brass band to see me off, I sure got the drum part. So long, white man.
He's got his bloomin' nerve with him, so help me. Oh, the bleedin' nigger. Putting on his bloody airs. I hopes they nabs him and gives him what's what.
Time too. It's morning. It had been blacker than the ace of spades hereabouts.
So give me air.
Tug it out, sure enough. That soft Emperor job ain't no training for a long hike over the plain in the brilliant sun. Cheers, nigga. Worst is yet to come.
Smithers said they'd be black, and he sure called a turn.
Pete, you is holding up your end fine. And I certainly hope
you ain't blistering.
It's time you get a rest.
You is still in the pink.
Only a little mite feverish.
Cool yourself. Remember, you done got a long journey yet before you.
Thank you.
these niggas. Wonder they wouldn't get sick of beating that drum.
Sound louder, seem like.
They starting after me. Couldn't see them no how. They was 100 feet away.
Shoulders.
Miles and miles behind what you're getting all fidgety about.
Belly is empty, that's what's the matter with you. Come time to eat with nothing but wind on your stomach. Post you feels fidgety. Well, we eat right here and now. As soon as I get these pesky shoes laced up.
Stone,
white stone, where is you?
Here you is.
I knowed I was in the right place. Box of grub, come to me.
Is I in the right place? Oh, isn't I?
There's another stone. Guess that's it.
Them woods all the night. Oh, is that lost place? Must have. But how that happened when I was following the trail across the plain in broad daylight. Oh, I'm hungry. I got to get my feet. Where's my friend gonna come from? If I doesn't, find that grub pile or low somehow. Oh, why it got to come dark so quick? Like that. Can't see nothing.
How come all these white stones come here when I only remember is one?
Is you going crazy, man? Is you lighting matches to show them where you is? Oh, for the Lord's sake, use your head. God, you got to be careful.
How come
all these white stones and where that box of grub I had all hid wrapped up in oil cloth.
Can't tell nothing from these trees. Got it. Nothing around here looks like I've ever seen it before. I've lost the place, sure enough. Mighty queer. Oh!
mighty queer. Woods! You trying to put some over on me?
What's that? Who's there? What is you? Get away from me before I shoot you up! You don't!
Shot fixer. There was only little animal.
Wild
pigs, I reckon. Oh, they maybe rooted out your grub and eat it all. So, you fool nigga, what you think they is? That shot. Them niggas hear that for certain. Damn you. Beat it into the woods without no long waits. Get in, nigga. What you scared at? Ain't nothing there but the trees. Get in. Moon! Freeze! You hear that, nigga? When you get more light from this house, no more butting your fool head against the trunks and scratching your hide off your legs and the bushes. Now, you can see where you're going. So, yeah. Now I want you as a snap. The time is getting to be, I wonder. Yeah, I dash and light no match to find out. It's warm, and that's fine. How long I've been making tracks in these woods, must be hours and hours. Seems like forever, yet can be when the moon's just risen. This am a long night for you. Your Majesty. Majesty. There ain't much majesty about this baby now.
Well, never mind. It's all part of the game. This night come to an end like everything else. And when you get there safe and has that bankroll in your hands, you laughed at all this. All the world to hear you, hear that old drum, so it gets nearer from the sound, he's packing it along with him. Well, time for me to move. What's that? Close. Sound like. For God's sake, sound like some nigga was shooting crap. I better beat it quick when I get them notions.
Come on, Jeff, come on. We're on our way to Memphis. We're gonna leave Jackson City. Come on, here, seven. We're on our way to Memphis. We're gonna leave Jackson City. All aboard. We're on our way to Memphis, Tennessee. We're gonna leave Jackson City. Come on, seven. Come on. We're on our way to Memphis, Tennessee. I'm gonna leave Jackson City.
Is that you, Jeff? Jeff? Boy, I am so mighty glad to see you. They told me you done died from that razor cut I gave you. But how you...
Come on, you baby. We're gonna leave Jackson City.
How you come to be here? Nigga?
Come on, something. We're gonna leave Jackson City. All aboard! I'm on my way to Memphis. Come on, seven. Please, baby, come on.
Look out!
We're gonna leave Jackson City.
Can't you speak to me?
On my way to Memphis, Tennessee. We're gonna leave Jackson City. All aboard! We're on our way to Memphis.
Come on, seven.
We're gonna leave Jackson City. I'm on my way to Memphis. We're gonna leave Jackson City.
I killed you dead once.
Rockville, Chattanooga.
Cause I got to kill you again.
Memphis.
Take it down. Gone. Anyway, Hank, that shot fixed him. Fast, it's getting near, and they knows just where you is, and yeah, I is shooting just to let them know. Oh, God.
I've got to run!
Melting with the heat. Running and running and running and running.
Damn, this here coat.
Like a
straight jacket.
Yeah, that's better. Now I can breathe. And to hell. With these
half-fangled spurs.
Hell, it's been tripping me up. Breaking my neck. Yeah. I get rid of them frippity empress trappings, and I travel's late. Lord,
I died.
I must have put some distance between myself. Damn. Running like that and
dead. Damn. Rum! Sounds
just the same. Near even. Ooh, legs stand up. I guess I almost holds my lead anyhow. They won't never catch up. If only my fool legs stand up. I'm sorry I ever went in for this. Emperor job so hard to shake. Remembers it before.
These words are so full of the queerest thing tonight.
No God. Don't let me see no more of them haints.
This gets my goat. Oh, hates! Fool nigga. There ain't no such thing.
Don't the Baptist parson tell you that many times?
Is you civilized or is you like these ignorant black niggas here?
Sure. That was all in your head. Wasn't nothing there. Wasn't no death.
What? You just get seeing them things because your belly's empty. And you sick with hunger inside. Hunger affects your head and your eyes. Any fool knows that. God bless. I don't come across no more. Whatever they were. Rest. Don't talk. Rest. He needs it. And you get on your way again. Nights half gone almost. You hit the coast in the morning. That's you's all.
I know this!
I killed him dead. Lord, I don't. When that dog hits me with the whip, my anger overwhelms me. And I killed him dead, Lord. Lord, I turn around. And down here, when these fool bush diggers raise me up to the seat of the mighty, I steal all I can bring. Lord, I done wrong. I know sin. I'm sorry. Forgive me, Lord. Forgive this poor sinner. Keep them away, Lord. Keep them away from me. And stop that drum. Sounded in my ears. That begin to sound in it too. The Lord will preserve me. Let them come. Their mothers.
Them
shoes ain't no shoes no more, setting her hurt. I spit her off without them. You was real A1 Pendler.
Yeah.
blood.
What am I going to do now? Ain't got no bullet left. Only the silver one. If more than ain't come after me, I'm gonna scare them away. Oh Lord, only the silver one left. And I gotta save that. For luck. If I shoot that one, I'm a gonna show. Lord, it's black here. Where's the moon? Oh, Lord. Don't this night ever come to an end. If them niggas does catch me, I gotta rest. Thank you. you're doing.
Aiko, Aiko, Malinga, Yaiko, Aiko, Aiko, Malinga, Yaiko.
I know that tree.
Aiko, Aiko, Malinga, Yaiko.
Where he went in right enough. Much good it'll do you. He's miles off by this and safe to the coast, damn his hide. I told you you'd lose him, didn't I? Wasting our blooming night, beating your bloody drum and casting your silly spells. God blimey, what a pack.
We catch him.
Well, ain't you going in and hunt him in the woods? What the hell's the good of waiting?
We catch him.
Gone. He's a better man than a lot of you put together. I hate the sight of him, but I'll say that for him. You ain't thinking that would be him, I hope.
We catch him.
Blasted fatheads! Still in all. What happened? If he lost his bloody way in these stinking woods, he'd likely turn in a circle without his knowing it.
Catch him dead.
How do you know it's him? And how do you know he's dead?
My man's got a silver bullet. Lead bullet no kill him. Him got him good charm. I cook him money. Make him silver bullet. Make him good charm, too.
So that's what you was up for all night, what? You were scared to put after him until you'd molded silver bullets, eh?
Yes. Him got good charm. Lead no good.
Oh, if that don't beat all. I'll bet you it ain't him they shot at all, you bleeding loony.
They come. Bring him now.
Well, they did for you right enough, Jonesy, me lad. Dead as a herring. Where's your high and mighty airs now, your bloomin' majesty? Silver bullets. God, blimey. But you died in the height of style, anyhow.